there, guys. My name is Coaster Child, Doncaster born, but built for theme park news, and welcome to a theme park news update where today we're going to be discussing the brand new Mine Train that's set to be coming hopefully in 2021 to Energylandia. Now, there's been a brand new Instagram image from the Vekoma official page, which I will share in a little bit, but from the looks of it, this is one of the track pieces that's been painted up. And it looks like part of one of the three lift hills involved in this roller coaster. So before we get started talking about all the specifics about the coaster and also about this Instagram image and looking at it in very much detail, let me tell you how you guys can interact with the channel daily. If you've loved this video, make sure you hit the like button below. Make sure you also comment down below your thoughts and opinions on the video topic. And also make sure you subscribe to Coaster Child YouTube channel for more. And click the notification bell so you never miss a YouTube video. Please share the channel with your friends, your family, and on social media. And make sure you also comment down below your video suggestions, which will be saved, your shout outs, which will be saved for the next day's videos. And also make sure you send in your merchandise continuously on Instagram and Snapchat. The links for both are in the description down below, and I'll save your merchandise pictures with your name and location for the next merchandise showcase video. Also, make sure you get your questions in the comments down below. Use the hashtag question before or after your question, and they will be saved for our 2,000 subscriber Q&A. Also, guys, make sure you reach that subscriber goal of 10,000 subs in the next 365 days and counting. If we do that, I will release Coaster Child merchandise on a new website, as well as other projects I've got planned for the long-term future. Let's get into another thrilling video. So that is how you can interact with Coaster Child YouTube channel daily, and now let's have a look at Energylandia and their brand new Vekoma Mine Train. So Energylandia may have pushed back Abyssus, their Vekoma Shockwave roller coaster in the Aqualantis themed section for 2021. However, also in 2021 is set to open two other roller coasters, one of which is a Family Boomerang, which is a 238 meter model, the same as Savin, which is a brand new coaster at Fire Up Summerland. Now, they also are set to open a Vekoma Mine Train, and thanks to a brand new Vekoma image, we seem to have more track pieces in the Vekoma factory in Europe. So from the official image, we know that one of the track pieces is ready to be delivered onto site. Now, obviously, some track is already on site. However, not all of the pieces are there. However, this piece will become a brand new piece of track delivery for the theme park. Now, a little bit of details as to what this coaster will add. Of course, there's rumored to be three lift hills in this roller coaster, which is pretty much like or similar to the Disney models, which is the Runaway Mine Trains or the Big Thunder Mountains. Now, the Vekoma Mine Train at Energylandia will cost 10 million euros and according to RCDB is scheduled to open in 2021. So there we go, that is the latest then on this Mine Train coaster, and of course the official images recently from the Vekoma factory. Now, personally, I like the look of this project. I think this is going to be a great coaster for Energylandia. Now, I did the research on this. When Energylandia first opened in 2014, we've had at least one new coaster, at least one per year. 2020 is the first year without any kind of coaster. And I tell you what, if they're going to open three, including a delayed one, in 2021, then I think that kind of makes up for it, don't you? They're getting a good multi-launch from Vekoma. They're getting a Family Boomerang by Vekoma, a second Family Boomerang, but a different model. And of course, they're getting this Vekoma Mine Train as well. Now, the Mine Train, from when we first heard about this Mine Train, it did sound very, very good. Now, obviously, the Mine Train isn't supposed to be the most thrilling of coasters. It's expected to be a family thrill coaster. It's set to be the borderline between kids and thrill coasters. So, I think it's a good all-ages thrill coaster. I think that a Mine Train will be a great fit for the park. It's something different. It's something unique for the park. And I think that, especially with it rumored to be two or three lift hills in this project, I think that this is going to be a massive coaster project. And I think that, you know, Energylandia getting all this capital investment, I think, is just boosting the park up that little bit more. And it's making this park more of a dream park for me than it already is personally. So, from the Instagram image then, we saw the track piece sitting in the Vekoma factory. And we knew straight away that this track piece was, you know, pretty much geared right up for delivery. Now, with the little, I saw like some little trims or something on top, which could lead to me that it's some kind of brake run maybe, or maybe it could be something to do with the lift hill, like a chain lift hill, which should be interesting. I can't determine what kind of piece it is for sure. I'm sure you guys that are more technical than I am can comment down below and see what type of piece it is. But what I do know is it's not your usual like straight track piece, or you know, coming out the end of a helix or anything like that. It's not a traditional track piece. There's definitely something on it which makes it different, whether it's the start of a lift hill or the thing before you go on the lift hill or something in the brake run. Whatever it is, it's not the usual piece of track. So I think that this is definitely going to be something for the beginning or the end, but again, someone more technical than me can comment down below and confirm that. But overall, to summarise this whole video, I think that Energylandia are really moving forward with this. I think they've looked at the current situation and think, right, we're allowed to go back to work now. Let's keep constructing the Abyssus site with Aqualantis. We'll have a team ready to construct that. But we'll keep in touch with Vekoma, get the trap pieces for the mine train ready, keep delivering them on site, and just try and push forward to get all these projects, the family boomerang, the mine train, and Abyssus ready for 2021. And might I add, by the way, I think the mine train, I believe, is going to be part of the Zadra area, if I'm not mistaken, like the new Dragon Zone. I might be wrong. I think it might be, you know, its own area. But I might be wrong about that. Comment down below if I'm wrong about that. But I think if it is part of its own new area, then you've got that to construct as well, which I'm guessing they may push back the rest of the whole area around the mine chain to 2022. If it's part of the Dragon Zone, then, you know, it's a bit of extra coastal work for that area. And of course, you've already got Aqualantis being constructed as well. So you've got a whole host of family and thrill attractions also opening in 2021 along with these new coasters. So Energylandia is going to have a really busy year next year, especially with the delay of Aqualantis scheduled to open this year, but now it's going to be 2021. So thank you very much guys for watching this theme park newsroom update from Energylandia and their brand new Vekoma Mine Train coaster. Please like, comment, subscribe, click the notification bell so you never miss a YouTube video. And for now guys, keep living the coaster life, and I'll see you guys in the next video very, very soon. Take care guys, I'm Nelson.